shift and dislodge. Both drivers were taken to the hospital. Their injuries are not considered life-threatening. All but one southbound lane remains closed.
You get lemons, you got to do something.
Mm-hmm.
You know, my partner Shada here is one of the kindest people I know. But when. Oh.